come.
Yeah, these days, yeah, this may be a little fancier, but the passion in Lynch remains the same.
Perhaps the most popular competitor in women's division history. Became the first women's double champion when she beat Charlotte Flair at WrestleMania. And every once in a while, that much confidence can be detrimental, especially when